Welcome back to the final of Britain's Got Talent 2023.
This is it. It is time to announce the results. Let's welcome back all of this year's finalists. They are Ghetto Kids,
Liliana Clifton,
Tony Kaku,
Amy Lou,
Malachi Bio,
Killian O'Connor,
Musa Mota,
Travis George,
Vigo Ben,
The votes are in and they've been counted and verified. It's now time to reveal the results.
First up, we're looking for our top three acts as voted for by you at home.
In no particular order. Travis George, you... are not in the final three.
Tony Kaku, you are not in the final three.
Amy Lou, you are not in the final three.
Liliana Clifton, you are in the final three.
Duo Odyssey, you are not in the final three.
Olivia Lines, you are not in the final three.
Ghetto Kids, you are not in the final three.
Malachi Bio, you are not in the final three.
Killian O'Connor, you are in the final three.
So we're down to two acts, Musa Mota and Vigo Venn. One of you will miss out on a place in the final three. The act that is in the final three is
Musa, and to the rest of them, they've been absolutely brilliant. Please give it up for your Britain's Got Talent finalists. Thanks, guys. Brilliant. Okay.
Vigo, you're staying. You're in the final three. Don't go anywhere. We're left with Liliana Clifton, Vigo Venn, and Killian O'Connor. The public chose you as this year's final three, but only one of you will leave here as this year's winner. The third place act in Britain's Got Talent 2023 is... third place is Killian O'Connor. Wow! Third! Amazing!
Absolutely amazing.
Amazing. Thousands of people and you've made it to third.
Yeah.
What do you want to say to everybody who voted for you?
Thank you, everyone. It's been an incredible journey. Thank
you've been amazing, Kelly. Let's hear it one more time for third place, Killian O'Connor. Well, here we go. After an incredible year of auditions, five unbelievable semi-finals and an amazing final, it all comes down to this.
Just two acts remain, Liliana Clifton and Viggo Venn. One of you is about to leave here with £250,000 and a spot on the bill at the Royal Variety Performance.
The winner of Britain's Got Talent 2023 is...
Listen, you were brilliant, absolutely brilliant. Let's hear it one more time for this year's runner-up, Liliana Clifton!
Well, would you look at that! Congratulations, Viggo Venn, you are the winner of Britain's Got Talent 2023!
I feel extremely visible right now, thank you so much!
Captured the heart of Britain. Loads of people have voted for you. What would you like to say to the people who voted for you?
Not just the heart of Britain, but the heart of Simon.
Yeah, you did.
But thank you so much, everyone who voted for me. That's you want more?
Year's winner. We would like to say thank you to our fantastic judges, Bruno Tognoli, Alicia Dixon, Amanda Holden, and Simon Cowell.
Can we just say a huge thank you to every single act that turned up and auditioned? Come on, judges, come and join us. We could not do the show without the acts. Thank you.
Of course, the biggest thanks goes to you at home for watching. We'll see you all again soon. But for now, your winner, Viggo Venn!
Viggo!